My name is Bricia Lopez. I am the co-owner of Guelaguetza restaurant, and we have been open for 25 years here in Koreatown. This restaurant was started by my father. I have been working in this restaurant since I was 10 years old. Los Angeles is a city of immigrants, and there are so many stories out there where children have taken over their family businesses or even started their own. Every time I walk into a restaurant in LA and I see the kids of the owners working there, it reminds me so much of my life and my childhood. And I think of what's going to happen in the next generation.